Also in the courtroom, a Pekin woman pleading guilty to the involuntary manslaughter of a family member on Monday. 20-year-old Angel Van Duker pleading guilty to smothering her infant daughter in September of last year. She previously pled not guilty last October and was denied mental health court in May of 2021. She's due back in court for sentencing on January 28th.